meeting, and I've been thinking about this a lot. And I... What? You want what? Are you serious? Is this why you called? To tell me that it's over?
How can you do this? I thought you said you were gonna talk about this, sort it out, and... So you thought about this and this is your solution? We were supposed to talk about this. You don't care about what I have to say about this. You just decide and it's over? No? You say no, but no, this doesn't make any sense. I can't process all this right now. Please, don't do this to me. We were supposed to sort this out. Is there no other way? But you haven't even tried. You won't even see. You won't listen. Say something. So you're saying, after all this time, you have nothing to say to me? I don't understand. What was the meaning of all this if you just wanted to throw it away like this? You convinced me, even when I wasn't sure. Now you're telling me you don't see a point. Then why did you start in the first place? I didn't ask for this. Don't tell me to stop crying. You can't do this. Why are you doing this? Don't you know that I love you? Don't tell me that you love me now. If you do, then why are you doing this to me? That's rubbish. If you love me, then why do you just give up like this? Look, if it's something that I did or said, then tell me what it is. I'll fix it. I'm sorry if I upset you. I don't even know at this point. I'm sorry, okay? The last time I got upset with you, it was entirely my fault. I admit that, and I overreacted. But you know that's not how I react all the time. What the heck? Even when I take full responsibility, you're not satisfied. I can change this. We can change this. If only you would stop being so stubborn and listen to me. You're being so unreasonable. Everything has to be on your terms. This isn't the only time. I've put up with your rubbish too. It's not like you've always been perfect. Excuse me? Whoa, you're such a liar. You gave me your word. You stop telling me what to do. I have a say in this as much as you do. Stop talking rubbish. Ugh. You stop. Listen. Listen to me. You just can't leave like that. You've quit on people before. I won't let you quit on me. No. Why do you hate me so much? What did I do for you to turn against me like this? You know exactly what will break me and you do exactly that. How can you be so... Gosh, you make me sick.
Okay. Now wait. Why can't we just talk about what went wrong and take it from there? No point. No point. Then what was the point of you and me? Huh? Take time off if you want. But why are you quitting on me? What did I do so bad? It won't work, it won't work. That's all you're saying. It has worked for so long. It's been like a year. And everything's been fine. What? It's not been fine? What are you saying? You never told me anything. I've kept asking you like a billion times, and you said things were okay. I had no idea. You never said anything. I was happy. You just never said anything. How come I didn't know? You were talking wedding stuff last week, and now you're telling me that it's been wrong for a while now. I can't do this. Please, please don't do this to me. I love you very much, and this is killing me. I'm begging you to see reason. Remember the time you asked me out? I told you I won't be able to take it if you left me. And you said you'd stay. You wouldn't leave me. And now you're leaving me. Don't do this. Things change. Then your word has no value at all. You said you would always work things out. It was you and me against the world. And now you don't want me anymore.
Issue. You and I've seen worse. So, let's just take time. Take time and think about this. Think what the problem is and then decide. Okay? See, no, wait. Okay, wait, will you please just listen to what I have to say? You've already made up your mind that you and I won't work out, right? You think this is not worth it, right? Just answer. This is what it has come to, right? Okay, all right. Oh. If the problem is from the outside, you and I can work it out. But now from all this, all I can say is that the problem is from within. I can fight anyone else for you, but I can't fight you for you. I can't hold on when you've already let go. It's all right. I'm done talking. I'm sorry.